A garage in Sheldon is a total loss tonight after a fire last night. That fire broke out just before 5 p.m. Tuesday at 2980 Oak Hill Avenue. Sheldon firefighters found the garage engulfed in flames. The fire also caused some damage to the siding and windows of the house at that address.